Hi, and welcome back to the failboat. Where we're still failing badly at this game. Can't afford Latin knights. Okay, you know what? Screw it. There are transports here, right? Five of them, yeah, in total. So we're gonna get one more man-at-arms. And I'm gonna go over and I'm gonna... Yeah, whatever. Papal States, come at me, bro. I got 170 points, goddammit, which is 170 more points than I got in the first Let's Play. And screen flicker and pause, what the hell? Yeah, my tradition is not really good. Let's get a bureaucrat candidate. For fun. I can invest in new technology. That's good. That's that one. Hurrah! Next level, I'll get another... Ooh, I'll get a better Republic thingy. Cool. And number of ideas groups will be 2. So... Yeah. And people keep fabricating claims on me. Whatever. Like I care. My goal here now is to try to make the Byzantine Empire my vassal. I think that's... appropriate goal for a person of my caliber. So we have a leader, we have ships to take us, and we are going to celebrate our newfound ships by going to Greece. Ah, of course, Ferrara declared war on us. That is fucking awesome. They'll renounce their claims on Cyprus and Crete. You know what? Decline. I have a feeling I can actually win this. But... So, hi there. Hang on, you. Venetian vessel. Yes! Fine. Truce will expire, okay. War exhaustion is high, I know. But what do you want me to do about it? Military leaders died. Oh, brilliant. That is awesome. Diplomat has returned home. I shall hire a general. And all my ships shall return here. And also I will build nothing here because I need money. Who's involved in this war? Okay, it's me and all my allies. The Byzantine Empire has high morale and willing to go to war with me. Brilliant. Concede defeat. No? You go there and pick them up. You guys need the leader, so there's him. And low maintenance, my army maintenance is going up. If I'm to stand any chance of actually killing that army, I have to reinforce like hell. Lose one stability, gain skill 3 master mint and mincia, or gain 3 invasion. Oh, there goes one stability. Now, I think I can probably get that back up again. No. I'm not going to spend money reducing that war awareness. That's just going to go to hell quickly anyway. Holy shit, here they come. Walls breached, thanks. That's brilliant. Great news, everyone. The walls are breached. So, get on the boats. And boats go there. Boats go back here. Merge. Oh, cool. Lollard Heretics, that's it. Ooh, cancel. Man, I don't know what I'm doing. Peace offer. They want money. Fine. Get away from me. I can live with that. Now everything should start calming down. Whew. Okay, you. Annex vessel, okay. Has to be my vessel for 10 years, okay. Let's improve relations there anyway. Make sure they're a happy vessel. Happy vessels. Okay, good, that's not a war on me. Because I couldn't handle that right now. Invest in a new idea. Overseas merchant. Plus one merchant. Good. That's useless. War exhaustion to our revolts possible. Yep, yep, yep. Where is my stability? Stability and expansion. Boost my stability by one slot. Handle them. 30 military power. How much military power do I have? I have plenty. There we go. That should help. So there, and men at arms. In 77, 10th of November, they should have been. Ah, September, October, November, there we go. So there they are, and am I still producing more men at arms? Okay. Well, I could probably use it, so. I must admit, I have no idea how this. How this annexation or this vassalization is supposed to happen, because yeah, I can't offer a royal marriage, so I'm gonna have to hope that yeah, military alliance and something, I don't know. I don't know. All I know is I'm playing this at max speed. I'm doing horribly at that. Okay, can I repay my loan now? Money, repay loan, there we go. Okay. And screw you armies. And screw you fleets. Oops. This is one cavalry detachment and the rest are rabble. Brilliant. At least they have a commander. Who's probably shit. Oh, and I have a... Yeah, I'll do the plus one mercantilism because somebody said that was awesome. So I'll stick with that, and what was I going to do? I was going to do the trade thing, yes. The Crimea. Transfer trade, thank you. Yeah, they're insulting us. Cute. Shouldn't I have done the... Yeah. I should probably have done the Constantinople trade net route before I did the Crimea thing, shouldn't I? Yeah, now I'm diverting up... What the hell? Recall, thank you. And... Let's see. All the trade... in Constantinople is already going that way. So and the trade hub there, so basically what I would want would be to I should do that instead at least. Can I have two merchants in one place? Yeah, and I'm funding trade the wrong way as well. That's brilliant! That's a great plan! Send it there! Well, technically it does go then and there, but yeah. So we're gonna do one for Constantinople. And see if we can funnel more trade towards Ragusa, okay. Okay, so that seems to be working. And yeah, what little trade power I have is moving things in my direction. They are the scum of the earth. Okay, that's brilliant. So I really should go to war with them though. Because that's worked out brilliantly in the past. What could possibly go wrong if I go to war with these guys? I think I'm gonna stop the embargo. Okay, hang on. Stop relations improvement. Revoke embargo. Yep. And my country. Yeah, we're no longer rivals with them, we're rivals with the Mamluks, and I'll happily add... I'm gonna go ahead and assume it's the Mamluks. No, yeah, the Mamluks, that's fine, but the Ottomans, are they Ottomans or the Ottomans? I think they're Ottomans. These random Ottomans. And the alphabet is a strange car from Korea. Okay, that's my enemies, the Ottomans, and now we have a last one. So who should that be? You know what? Nah. I don't care. Hungary, Tripoli, and Switzerland. They're my enemies? That's harsh, man. Why are they my enemies? Oh, I don't know. Corfu, you. Come here. Let me have a look at you. Have a look at you. Oh, that's the way you vassalize people when you don't have marriages. Yeah, you attack them. That's the way. So, we're gonna go back here and improve relations and see if we can get it high enough. No, we're gonna go with someone new, and we're gonna go with a bureaucrat again. Fabricating claim on Cyprus, that's fine. Fine. So, you. I don't have any diplomats left. Can build shit again. Cool. I'm gonna build boats. That's exactly what I'm gonna. Because bitches love boats, right? Units. How much do these cost? Depends where I build them, I guess. Well, no. That just determines how long it's gonna take. $600, wow. Yes, yes. Ah, we have improved relations here as far as they'll go. Now, how many allies do you have and what sort of army you've got? Come on. There we go. Allies. Allied with Milan and Savoy. Okay. Not menu, ledger. Milan. They have a standing army of 8,000 men. Savoy. 7,000, that's 15. And then, of course, you at 6,000. So that's 23,000 or something like that. How much of an army can I actually field? That's listed somewhere like here. Oh, okay. So technically speaking, I should be able to get to that. Close at least. Oh. They're 15. I can't deal with that. There is absolutely nothing I can do about that. Yeah, I can't accept that. Could boost stability. But it won't deal with the problem at hand, will it? No, it will only reduce the chance for a new one. So, there really is nothing I can do here. I can do that, but... Okay. Yeah. We'll do the boost ability too. There's nothing we can do. Yeah. Sorry. And I don't have the fleets to transport 15 men either. I could of course build that. Yeah, cogs are fairly expensive. It'll take about a year to build as well. Oh, yeah, they've successfully taken control. Good. Not sure what that means, but... yeah, they're getting back up to 15. Wow. 11 crap and 4 crack. Austria and France. Because there really is nothing I can do. Oh my god. There goes one stability. Getting close to rage quitting now. I have to admit. Because this just saps the fun out of it, doesn't it? Oh my god. Huh. Mamluks are not exactly holding their own against the Turks. Defend our holdings in Constantinople. That'll be great. And you go deal with Ragusa. And you go deal with Alexandria. Okay, Mamluks, fine. Yeah, we can no longer claim stuff because, hey, we're hopeless. Let's see. We need more ships, don't we? If I'm going to go take that back, I need at least 15 transports. Right now I have 2 transports being built and 5, so I got 7, that means I need 8 more transports. So we'll go here and we'll say cogs, and then we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's all the transports. Oops. That was unintentional. Go away. You. And like so. So we need... units. Where's units? Back. There we are. A Latin knight. As soon as I have money for it, I'm going to do another Latin knight. Yeah, yeah, Pope Smope. Fabricate, schmabricate, I don't care. Oh, nope. think that's all, actually. That's cool. Fine. Hungary claims Ishtara. It's brilliant. Ooh, I gain 1 stability? Wow. That is amazing. It's the first good news I've had in a very long time. So, let's see. Boat. 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 So, merge. That's 10 transports. That's not all the transports I need. I need a lot more. You're a transport. And I'm building 4 more, so yep, that's all the transports I need. Papal controller is France. Good for France. And I can afford a diplomatic advisor. Global trade power or spy offense? I think I'll have global trade power, thank you. And I have new technology, so we're gonna go with cannon. And cannon, that's nice. I'm gonna build a set of cannons as well. So I've got how many transports now? 11. Apparently I've got 4 ships under construction, so... we're basically going to be leaving one... let's get one more set of... no, I can't. Do I have war exhaustion still? Damn. It does go down over time, doesn't it? Please tell me it goes down over time. Where is it? It would be probably here somewhere? Yep, it seems to go down. Whew. So 2 months and we'll have our ships ready. This time I think we'll stick with them. Why not? 12, 3 more under construction. There they are. So like that. Whoops, not you. Not you. The rest of you can go there. Then we shall merge it. And that's not ready until January, but that... Hungary declared war. Hungry, hungry fucking hippos. You know what? Fine. I'll be back. But right now, I have bigger fish to fry. Or smaller fish to fry, rather. And there we go. Can't believe Hungary declared war on us. I won, thank you. Yeah, I can enforce a pretty effective blockade, can't I? So there's that. Ha! Consider yourself blockaded. I wonder how these will fare. Surprisingly well. Okay. Armans, schmarmans. Well, on this highlight of starting to take back Cyprus and being at war with Hungary, who, yeah, are being douchebags, we will see how we will fare. So thank you for watching, and I hate this game. Good night.